tell you guys. So today we're at the Habit. I'm just really trying to like utilize all of those, you know, birthday coupons, because why not? So I got onion rings, yay! Blue cheese and ranch. This place is not very far from my apartment. Like, the bus ride was only like 10 minutes or so not bad. So today, this morning, I saw the it's the Black Futures. It was Kanye West and his Black Futures brunch. So it was a part of the Sunday service this month. Now, I thought it was like very, very interesting. Super interesting, because there were basically a whole bunch of execs, Black execs, a lot of them were female too, which is very interesting, who got up and talked about how they're creating change, how they're trying to tell their own stories. Basically, like, you know, the representation spiel. Honestly, I'm getting kind of tired of it, but whatever. I mean, I suppose it's better than people doing nothing, right? So, French fries here are pretty good. Also, if you're about me and the burger hacks, then you guys know I definitely put the French fries in the burger. Also, they have this really good, it's like a mango limeade on we're just gonna try to include that in the food vlog. That's why I took this. Yeah. All right, so let's see how this patty is. I think it's gonna be pretty good. I'm excited.
Yeah.
All right. So this one is just, oh no. Thank you. I really want to finish the burger, but it's very hard to finish the burger. It just is. I wish I could explain it, but thank you.